Hello friends, I'm Chef Deepak Gautam. So today I'm here with a very famous recipe of Rajasthan and its name is Gatta curry. So we'll require these ingredients: cumin seeds, coriander leaves, kasuri mint leaves, coriander powder, asafoetida, turmeric, red chili powder, anise powder, salt, yogurt, garlic, basil flour, tomato and onion. So firstly we will put oil in the pan, approximately 2 spoons. Until the time the oil is getting heated up, let's make the gatta in the meanwhile. So we'll take 3 to 4 teaspoons basin flour in a bowl. In this we'll add salt. We'll crush some coriander seeds, a little cumin seeds, then kasuri methi. After that we'll add coriander powder, then asafoetida, a little turmeric powder, red chili powder, anise powder and 1 teaspoon oil. And now we'll mix it together and add a little water. So dough is now ready. So we'll make rolls out of it the way gatta is made, and we'll shape it this way. We'll roll it a little more. So now it's ready. So we'll boil this for approximately 10 to 15 minutes. Till the time gatta is getting ready, we'll prepare the gravy for it. So the oil is heated up now. So we'll add 1/4 teaspoon cumin seeds, a little coriander powder, 2-3 cloves of garlic. Now to this we'll add chopped onion. So now you can see that the rolls of gatta is ready to take them out of water. So now we'll remove it. So now we'll boil the pieces. Now you can see that the color has been changed. So now we'll remove this and put it in a plate. So you can see this mixture is also now very well fried. So now to this we'll add some spices. So we'll add coriander powder, approximately 1.5 teaspoon. After that turmeric powder, we are putting it for the second time. So now we'll put water and cook it for a while. This is getting cooked, so in the meanwhile we need to prepare one more mixture which we have to put in the gatta. So for that we'll take one bowl. In that we'll add basin powder, approx 1 spoon. To that we'll add curd, approx 1 cup. Red chili powder, approx 1/2 teaspoon, 1 teaspoon turmeric powder, a little coriander powder, asafoetida, kasuri mint leaves. So now we'll mix it well. So our mixture is now ready. So the gravy which we had prepared before, now we'll add tomatoes to it. And after that we'll add the mixture which we had prepared before. Now we'll add salt to taste. Now we'll cook it for approximately 15 to 20 minutes. And then we'll add gattas to it. After adding gattas, we'll let it cook for approximately 5 to 7 minutes so that it becomes soft. So now you can see that our gatta curry is ready. So we'll put this in a plate. Now we'll garnish this with coriander leaves. After that we'll add kasuri mint leaves. You can try this at home and enjoy it with your entire family. So friends, next time I'll be here with some new recipe. Till then, happy cooking!